the vastness of space. Outer space and inner space. Frontiers for the space cowboys who ride their technological steeds into the great unknown.
We need all these ideas, all these inventions, all this movement of science to get us through the next million years. We're in a race. We're in a race with other life forms, and we're also in a race against the realities of the universe.
Graham Hawks, pioneer and adventurer, who, if he had a say, would have titled the greatest movie saga ever, Starfish Wars.
The ratio of life habitat is something like 94% of all life on this planet is aquatic. That means that you and I, monkeys, apes, all the cuddly things, are just 6%. We don't know this planet. Because, you know, from our point of view, have you explored until you've seen it? So if you say, what part of the planet have human eyes seen? It's way less than half.